All right, the next progression for the setting drill is that you're not catching it, you're just setting it, making sure your hands end up flat, and you're releasing nice and clean and smooth.